All right, so for the beer we're serving, we want 10 PSI. As you can see on this, it is at almost 15. So the way we fix this is we rotate the lid counterclockwise. And you can hear a little bit of releasing, but to hurry this process, you pull on this ring. You now have released the pressure from the keg, and you can fine tune adjust by twisting the knob down to get just to the pressure you want.